Your parents were right, but your brain was physically incapable of understanding them. Here's the disturbing truth neuroscience just confirmed. Until age 25, your prefrontal cortex, the part that processes wisdom, long-term thinking, and consequences, is unfinished. You literally lack the biological hardware to receive their guidance. This is why teenagers take dangerous risks. Why you thought you knew everything? Your brain was running on emotion and impulse, not logic and experience. Every generation faces this same neurological blind spot. Your grandparents ignored their parents. Your parents ignored theirs. And you? You dismissed wisdom that could have saved you years of pain. Neuroscientists discovered that wisdom transfer requires two things: the messenger's lived experience and the receiver's mature neural pathways. Without both, the advice feels hollow, annoying, even stupid. But it's not the advice that's wrong, it's the timing. The human brain needs to develop before it can truly comprehend. By 25, your brain finally catches up. Suddenly, those stupid warnings make perfect sense. You think, why didn't anyone tell me? They did. You just couldn't hear it yet. The tragedy isn't that parents fail to teach, it's that biology blocks us from learning until we've already made the mistakes. If you're under 25, save this. You'll need it later. If you're over 25, send this to someone younger. Break the cycle of generational silence.